Hey gang, welcome to this video. Rob Corbett with Bullseye Prospecting and MLMOutlaws.com. Just want to do a quick video. As you can see, we're actually getting a little bit handier to Christmas, which is unbelievable. I think today's the 9th of December. As you can see, we have the Christmas theme going on here in the background, and we're kind of putting up some Christmas decorations, and I figured I'd break out my camera and make it a little festive. So welcome again. Let's get started. Getting a lot of questions as I do these training sessions and videos and my autoresponder, my newsletters and such, from a lot of my readers and subscribers asking me my thoughts on network marketing leads. What do I think about them as far as would I use them? Do I believe it's a good way to build your business, et cetera, et cetera? Now, that's a kind of a vague question. What do I think about network marketing leads? Because there's all kinds of different leads. There's opportunity leads that you would actually go buy from a vendor. There's genealogy leads, which are leads of actual people who've been in the industry before, network marketers, or who are in the industry now. There's leads that you generate on your own through a funded proposal concept, very much like what the MLMOutlaws.com teaches. So it's very vague. So here's my general high elevated overview, so to speak, of the whole leads thought process when it comes down to building your business. Number one, everybody's going to run out of your warm market. You hear me talk about it all the time. It's going to happen. Some people could get through the warm market in 2 days. Others might drag it on and make it a longer process. It could take them 6 months. Who knows? It could take them even longer. But everybody's going to get through their warm market, so you've got to do something to build your business, because this industry, gang, is pure and simply a numbers game. The more numbers you put in, the more people you share your opportunity with, the more people are going to come out the other end of your system, your funnel, your marketing system, whatever it is that you're using, and land in your business. So you've got to always be adding people exposing people to your opportunity, I should be saying. So what's going to happen when you run through your warm market? Well, basically, you're going to have to go out and you're going to have to meet new people in one form or another. And leads are a way to do that. Leads are, in my opinion, the route to go. If you're not interested in going out to networking events and chamber of commerce events and board of trade events and trade shows, and if you're not interested in going out and meeting people that way, if you're not interested in, you know, going to your gym and getting to know people, and if you're just a busy person and you've only got a couple hours a night to build your business, then leads are a fantastic way to do it. Not a huge fan of buying opportunity leads. If that's where you want to go, I'm not saying it won't work. There's trainers out there who will teach you on it. I just think it's a hard slug calling people up, you know, or calling and getting people hanging up on you. People who are opportunity leads that you buy, in my opinion, they are really just people who are curious. They were on the internet, they saw an ad, it said something along the lines, do you want to work from home? Do you want to create your fortune, live your dream lifestyle? Everybody says yes. So they're not as serious. So you're gonna go through a lot of people if you go out and you buy opportunity leads, and you're gonna have to call them every night, and it's really hard. Genealogy leads, that's a route you don't want to go unless you've got a lot of experience in this industry, because genealogy leads are people who have been in this industry before, or they are in this industry. You're buying this lead list of people, as I say, who are in the industry. You're calling them to see if they keep their opportunities open. You're going to get prospected like crazy. You're going to have professional network marketers who are just going to prospect the heck out of you, and you better be solid in what you're doing. You're not going to know what's going on. And on top of that, it's going to be hard to teach that to your downline, because you're going to end up losing a lot of your downline, because they're going to get recruited off by these professional network marketers who they're calling to try to recruit into the business. So not huge on that unless you are very, very solid, okay? Unless you got a lot of experience. The route that I am very much a believer in, excuse me, is the leads that you generate on your own. the funded proposal concept that we really teach you a lot at the MLMOutlaws.com. BullseyeProspecting.com gets into it if you buy the Bullseye Prospecting course. It does get into it, but the focus I focus more with the MLMOutlaws.com on the funded proposal. And the whole concept is that you set up this marketing system online that attracts people who are interested in network marketing, home-based businesses, who are interested in you and what you have to say, and it attracts them to you, and it sets you up as a leader in their eyes. So you become this leader in their eyes, and you become somebody who they want to learn from. And what happens is eventually these people want to talk to you. They come to you, they contact you, they email you, they put their hand up and they say, hey, I want to talk to this guy, Rob. He knows what he's talking about. He could really help me. He has a system in place that could help me. I want to talk about his opportunity because if I partner with him, I see that he has what I need to become successful. Okay, and these are one of the highest quality prospects you could ever talk to, even more so than your warm market, because your warm market are still people who you went to. These are people who weren't looking for an opportunity. They're not in the industry, so you have to convince them on the industry on top of trying to convince them on your opportunity. So these are people who have come to you, have put their hand up and say, I want to talk to you about your opportunity. So they are, by far, in my opinion, the best form of network marketing leads that you could ever work. Okay, when one of these people contact me, I don't try to sell them on my opportunity. I interview them. I want to know why I should spend my time working with them. So it's a total game changer. Will it take a little bit to learn how to do this? Absolutely. Take some work, take some effort. Took me a little bit of time to get my system in place. But once you do, you have these people coming to you every single day. And that's just the tip of the iceberg, because with this funded proposal concept, you get into actually multiple streams of income. So your network marketing business actually just becomes a component, a piece of the grander puzzle of your business. Okay, it becomes more about you as a business. So I encourage you to keep researching it. I'm not saying don't do the cold leads, but I kind of am. I'm not saying don't do the genealogy leads, but I kind of am. I'm definitely not saying they don't work. They do if you get good at it. But if I was going to take the time to become good at one of the three that we talked about, the opportunity leads that you buy, the genealogy leads that you can call existing network marketers, or the funded proposal leads that you generate yourself using the power of the internet, without a doubt, take the time to learn how to either put your own system in place or use one such as the MLM Outlaws to generate your own leads, set yourself up as a leader, have people contacting you, have yourself earning multiple streams of income. It's so much more fun. Those are my thoughts on it, guys. I'll be continuing to do some training in my autoresponders and the newsletters. I'm sending out in the videos, so stay tuned. I give a lot of information away. The golden nuggets aren't too far from the surface in everything I'm giving you. So stick in there, stay close, and you're on the right track, and I look forward to seeing you at the top.